sun beat down. I hit the radio wall. I was driving. As we leave beautiful Livermore, California, we head into Euro Tour number 10. I look forward to 6,000 miles of travel in 29 hours. Oh yeah. This year I'm doing 13 workshops and training 84 students in 7 weeks. Freiburg, Germany is where I base out of. It's one of the most populous cities in southern Germany and sits right at the southwest edge of the famous Black Forest. As we descend on Freiburg, we see my rather Spartan shop. Here you see my friend and sometimes manager, Louis Fehrenbach. Louis likes to help me any way he can, but sometimes he takes it a little bit too far. Now we grab the equipment, load the van, and off we go, tour number 10. Three days after arriving in Freiburg, I leave for the first location in Altendorf, Switzerland, just below Zurich. Altendorf is 2 hours travel south and is located next to the Lake of Zurich. Now off to Italy.
Persone credono che i colori della One Shot siano migliori sul mercato. Infatti, i colori della One Shot hanno una vasta gamma. Una cosa molto importante, quando si usano i colori bisogna sempre usare il diluente della stessa marca dei colori che si stanno utilizzando.
Now I get to head back north over the Italian-French Alps towards Paris. Can you believe the toll for one tunnel through the Alps is 37 euro? That's about 60 bucks, folks. We'll now descend into the area 25 miles south of Paris near Fontainebleau.
pinceau, ils deviennent...
Ils deviennent continuité du
voilà, stylo. Voilà, continuité de la main, on va dire.
Avec un stylo, quoi. Alors, vous allez ajouter dans votre one shot le durcisseur. Le durcisseur va rendre la peinture beaucoup plus dure et beaucoup plus résistante au solvant polyuréthane que vous allez mettre avec le vernis par-dessus. Mais si vous ne mettez pas le durcisseur, vous risquez de voir votre one shot qui va se mettre à faire la frisette. Si vous mettez le vernis par-dessus.
Oui, sur les radiateurs.
Next, we head to the port city of Rotterdam. Our hosts here are Lucky 13 of Europe. This workshop was organized by my good friends and fellow artists Ruben Ooms and Sarina Rene from Amsterdam. Thanks, kids. Everybody's out there. The next leg of the journey will take me to a place called Meilenwerk in Dusseldorf in the central part of Germany. Known as the Ruhrgebiet, this area is known for its manufacturing since the start of the European Industrial Revolution in the mid-1800s. Meilenwerk was constructed from a former locomotive roundhouse and now houses antique and European performance cars. This place is quite impressive.
Medium Reducer kommst du bei unseren Temperaturen normal mit aus und High Temp ist, bei Low Temp, High Temp hatten wir schon. Bei Low Temp hast du halt einen sehr schnellen Verdünner, damit das Zeug auch bei einer nordeuropäischen, nicht so ganz prickelnden Temperatur auch funktioniert.
Now I head across Germany 600 kilometers to Meilenwerk in Berlin. This building was resurrected from a former tram repair facility. Meilenwerk here in Berlin is a service center theme park for classic cars and custom car enthusiasts. Everything under one roof, classic car shops, service providers, restaurants, stores, and cultural events. Sorry, I sound like a commercial. Our workshop is held in the banquet room of the restaurant Trofeo and is called Park for May. I call it Park One Shot.
County fair in the country, sir.
witterungsbeständig aushärtet. Wir können die Farbe verdünnen mit dem Original Reducer. Der Original Reducer von One Shot verändert nicht die Farbeigenschaften, was ein normaler Universalverdünner für Kunstharzlacke eventuell. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.